a big house, a first class and a pocket full of dreams. Great job, big house, cute wife, aspirations were bursting out his seams. Got a job, but his heart wasn't in it. His creativity was locked up, he was working just to make ends meet. Met a girl whose greatest asset lied in between his thighs. Tried to make a conversation about the current government and their many lies. All she wanted him to do was trip.